What's up, gamers? I know, it's super late. Oh. It's super late, but I had to upload an episode, and it's breakfast time somewhere in the world. Someone is eating breakfast, or if you're like me, you like breakfast for dinner. Yesterday we took a look at Shaq-Fu, one of the worst games I have ever played. Today we're taking a look at one of the best beat-em-ups on the Genesis, bar none. I'm not even joking, no sarcasm, full cap. Mighty Morphin Power Rangers the movie. We did the Ninja Turtles, but there was another group that was just as popular as they were. The Mighty Morphin Power Rangers were the shit in the 90s. And I'll fight anyone that doesn't think so. I mean, listen to this music. I mean, stop! What? Stop. Alright, this is a side-scrolling beat-em-up. And I know I do a lot of these. I'm gonna stop doing these after a while. Please remember the difference between fantasy and reality. Do your fighting on the screen, not at home or at school. Wow. Alright. This is Mighty Morphin Power Rangers the movie. Start the clock. Oh, and if you like this content, the link to my Patreon is in the description down below. Please sign up and get some of these cool perks, because we got some cool stuff coming down the pipeline. The merchandise isn't there yet, but we're getting there. But the lowest tier gets your name mentioned in the beginning and at the end of my videos. So do that if you want to. Completely optional. Alright, now start the clock. Alright. First of all. Alright. Whoa, no. We're not doing that. Alright. One player. 6,000 years ago, a morphological being known as Ivanus ruled the world with a reign of unparalleled terror. Blah 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 blah. Blah blah blah. Yeah. Blah blah blah. Present day, Angel Grove. Yeah. Pretty generic for a beat 'em up, but this was so much fun. And I just beat this game recently. Okay. I mean, we gotta go White Ranger. Got to. Tommy Oliver. Don't do that. Bro. Back off. Yeah. get the coin. I used to love this game so much. And I still love this game, honestly. Mad fun. Back up! I'm working here. Guys, I'm letting you know what we're doing tomorrow. We're doing, first of all, we just played one bad basketball player-related game. I think we earned the right to play a good one. And tomorrow, we're taking a look at NBA Jam. It's not a beat-em-up. It's not a fighting game. This is completely different. I know a lot of people don't like sports games, but a lot of people have love for NBA Jam, so that's what we're doing. Stage one clear. Yeah. Alright. Look at these cutscenes. They are mint. Sure hope we don't get a copyright claim from this music. We got a copyright claim for Moonwalker, which doesn't shock me at all. Look, hype! What? Stop! Feel free to clip this and make a dance video. Oh no. No, Dashy, I'm not stealing your chick, man. I'm sorry. Dashy, if you happen to watch this, I want to collab one day, man. Yeah. All right. So we got 10 minutes to go. I'm gonna go with the Red Rangers this time. Switch it up. Oh, this part. Oh, God. No! the credits long. The coins will offer you different things. From lives, credits. That was redundant. I meant from credits to life like that. By the way, Billy Time let me know that there was something wrong with the sound of the emulation of Tech 2. So, shout out to him for that. I just don't know how to fix it because I like the emulator that I'm using. It interfaces with the controller very easily.
Yeah.
Yo, we dragged my man all the way from the brink of being dead. Try and get through this first. We're gonna do the Ninja Megazord, because this is what everybody wants to see. And then we'll end the video after this. I know it's past the 20 minutes. If not, it will be by the time we're done. Oh, what was that? I just did like a Tatsu. Boy. It's the 2020 Murder Hornet. Oh, get off me. Get off my business. Bro. What? I forgot there was another one. Oh, God. Back up. Oh, God. Oh, you. Back up! Scorpitron, done! Done! As is this video. Again, this was Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, the movie. Let me get to a place where I can pause. This was Mighty Morphin Power Rangers, the movie. If you haven't played this, and you have a Genesis, or had a Genesis, something is wrong with you if you've not played this. Anyway, guys, the link to my Patreon is below. We'll be back tomorrow with another Game Bits breakfast episode at actual breakfast time. I'm sorry. Nowadays I don't function till like noon, but I'm gonna get up for you guys. Make it work. Anyway, drop a like, comment, tell me your memories with this game, and consider supporting on Patreon, because there's a lot of cool stuff gonna happen. Alright guys, talk to you later. Peace.